The doctor said to me, Peggy, you don't understand. You've got 2 months to live. And that was heartbreaking. My life was an hourglass. I was home laying on the couch, just dying. My sister Pam called the Cancer Treatment Centers of America.